What's going on, Warriors? It's Mr. Madsen here, and I am nominating Victor Garcia from my 7th period issues class for my student of the month for September. Victor has gone above and beyond so far with digital learning. He's helped me a lot in terms of our issues class, always providing great dialogue and conversations, continuing some deeper thought and some further kind of elaboration on the topics we're discussing. He always helps out his classmates, whether it's with translations, further explanations, whatever it might be. Victor's just crushed it so far. He's a huge asset to our class, and so I definitely want to give him a shout out and make sure he knows that he is definitely valued and doing a great job. So student of the month for September, Victor Garcia. Go Warriors.
What's up, social science warriors? I've got my September nominee for student of the month. My man Carlo Calamino's in my economics class. This dude brings it every day with participation. He's on point with his preparation for tests and quizzes. And more importantly, we just did this big project and he actually like sunk himself into it and did a great job. Proud of him. Glad he's in my class taking this awesome elective. So hopefully he's going to apply that to future use. Carlo Calamino, Mr. Nemec, economics class, student of the month nominee for September 2020. Good job, Carlo.
I would like to nominate Luke Anderson as my nominee for Social Studies Student of the Month. Luke is a senior, and he's in my AP Government class this semester. He's done a great job via Zoom even, participating, answering, and asking great questions in class, kind of keeping the dialogue going. He's always up on time. He always has his work completed, and he's just a great asset to have in class as a teacher. If you guys know Luke, you know that Luke is a great person along with a great student. So my nominee for this month is Luke Anderson.
I nominated Avery Daygirl for the Social Studies Student of the Month. Avery is always willing to jump in on discussions, and she's very introspective about the different things we're learning about. And she's really just a pleasure to have in class.
Hey, West Campus, Mr. John Nemec here, coming at you with my Student of the Month for the month of September. One of my American Studies students, Luke Stunkel. Luke does a great job in the classroom, leads by example, communicates well, listens to others. Very consistent with his effort in the classroom as well. When he does participate, you can tell that, you know, his peers listen, right? And he offers a response to them that they know is genuine. So Luke's uncle, congratulations, my student of the month.
Hi everyone, it's Mr. Vollmer. For the August and September student of the month, I am nominating Tegan Gizel. He's been fantastic in class so far. Very enthusiastic and open to asking questions. He's worked super hard and came into office hours to ask any questions that he has, and he's just been an overall joy to have in class. So congratulations, Tegan.
I wanted to give a quick shout out to Logan Frappoli, who I'm nominating to be my East Campus Student of the Month. I'm nominating Logan because she works hard, she's got good attitude, she goes above and beyond. I think she represents what it means to have a warrior mindset.
Hi everyone, this is Blinsky here, and for the month of September, I would like to nominate Jordan Grasso for East Campus's Social Science Division Student of the Month. Not only is Jordan just a delight to have in the classroom, virtually, as well as when we're in school, but during this entire virtual learning process, she has always made a huge effort to check in and have what we would call like our normal after-class conversations. On Zoom. It's just been so great to be able to check in with her, and she's been so awesome with encouraging other students as well. So that is why she is my nominee.